Let's make this simple comfort food in under 5 minutes.